bit at the car, Joe.
This guy's killed half of us.